So, here it is said, Naveda Kaschid Bhagavan Chikirsita. Nobody knows what is the purpose of your appearance and disappearance. Nobody knows. Tabe tava ihamanasya ninang virambanam. It is bewildering. Nobody can understand what is the real purpose. The real purpose is his free will. Let me go and see. He doesn't require to come to kill the demons. There are so many agents. There is a strong wind. Thousands of demons can be killed in a moment. So Krishna does not require to come to kill the demons. He does not require also to come to give protection to the devotee. By his simply will, everything is there. But he takes a pleasure pastime. Let me go and see. Sometimes he wants to fight. Because the fighting spirit is also there in Krishna. And otherwise, where we get? Because we are part and parcel of Krishna. All the qualities of Krishna in minute quantity, they are within us. We are a sample of Krishna. But where from we get this fighting spirit? The fighting spirit is there in Krishna. Therefore, just like sometimes a big man or kings, they engage some wrestler to fight. They pay the wrestler to fight with the king. But he is not enemy. He is giving pleasure to the king by fighting, mock fighting. Similarly, when Krishna wants to fight, who will fight with him? Some of his devotee, great devotee will fight with him. Not ordinary. Just like a king, if he wants to practice mock fighting, some very exalted fighter, wrestler will be engaged. Similarly, that is also service. Because Krishna wants to fight, therefore some of his devotees come down to become his enemy. Just like Joy Vijay. This Hiranyakashipu and Hiranyaksha. Do you think they are ordinary living entity? That Nrisimhadev, God himself has come to kill him. Do you think they are ordinary? No, they are not ordinary. They are devotees. But Krishna wanted to fight in the Vaikuntha world. There is no possibility of fighting because everyone there, they are engaged in Krishna's service. With whom he will fight? Therefore, he sends some devotee in the garb of enemy and Krishna comes to fight with him. At the same time to teach us that becoming enemy of Krishna is not very profitable. Better become friend. That will be profitable. Therefore it is said that Naveda Kaschid Bhagavan Chikirsakam. Nobody knows what is the purpose of your appearance and disappearance. Tava iha manasya ninang virambanam. You are in this world just like ordinary human being. This is bewildering. Therefore ordinary man cannot believe how God can become an ordinary person like Krishna is playing. Although he was not playing ordinary person, he was playing as God. Whenever there was necessity, just like he married 16,000 wives. When he married, he was one. 16,000 girls offered surrender to Krishna that we are now kidnapped. If we go home, nobody will marry us. There is a strict Vedic system. If an unmarried girl goes out of home, even for one night, nobody will marry him. Still it is going on. Nobody will marry. So this is the old system. All these 16,000 girls who were kidnapped by Bhaumasura. So they prayed to Krishna, and Krishna came, killed the Bhaumasura, delivered all the girls. So when Krishna asked them, now you can safely go to your father's house, they replied, sir, if we go back to our father's house, what will be our fate? Nobody will marry us. Because this man, this Rakshas, they kidnapped us. Then what do you want? You want that you become our husband. So Krishna is so kind. Yes, immediately accept. That is Krishna. Now when they were brought at home, not that 16,000 wives will have to wait for 16,000 nights to meet Krishna. Krishna expanded himself into 16,000 forms and constructed 16,000 palaces and establishments. And each palace, the description is there in there. There is Bhagavan. So those rascals, they cannot understand. They criticize Krishna that he was very lusty. He married 16,000 wives. Even if he is lusty, he is unlimitedly lusty. Because he is unlimited. Why 16,000? If you would marry 16 millions of wives, still it is imperfect. That is Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.